Yeah, I mean, I added Ryan's suspension changes, and the car feels good. Is it now gone? Hang on. I'll try slicks. It's just transferred over. Oh no, it's wet. It's raining. It's raining. Inters. Oh, I've got enough fuel to do 3 laps. I mean, it's raining 7%. Cheers, man. Cheers, guys. Yeah, the rain's now picking up a little bit. It's raining, and all the cars are on slicks. Yeah, I'm on inters. No, because it's instead of, because I believe this version of R-Factor now, it does rain gradually, so it's not just going to skyrocket like it used to. I mean, it's 50% raining intensity, but it's 4% wet online. Yeah, that's what I was banking on. These guys are struggling now. And create some space. It's 22% wet online. got caught up in traffic. Go faster, I just need the clean air. Right, I'm going to pull over and escape out and do it again because I just can't get the clean air. Turns out that on my fast lap I had a Porsche in front of me. Going on the straight up to Blanchimont, just started braking, so I had to put the brakes on. Still on into this. Uh, 39% online since D28. The engine's still quite good. Have they said anything about the bubble yet? Sort of. Down in 14th now. Yeah, we'll do the next one, I go out. I'll stick the wets on. needs to dry out more. It's exactly the same as it was before. And the car's stable. So I just need the track to dry out. I think there's a lot of people in the pits just not going out, just to kind of screw people over. The track is getting drier. 6 minutes, I can get two more laps in. track's still drying out. It's not raining. Yeah, I'm on my last lap. I don't think I cut this lap. Come on. Please say no one's going to beat that. Oh, damn it. All I could get was 11th at the moment.